I lost some of the portions which were leftovers of his belt that he's wearing, as he is the universal champion and you cannot say any other thing of a tribal chief, otherwise he will spear you. But the main part is that my phone was overheated and it will not at and the main part is that it doesn't recorded any other portions of main things. So now using a colored pencils, and this is the most toughest part, any other sketches that you will draw or you ever draw, the detailing you have to give with a pencils or a color pencils, smaller blue portions which are above WWE were written are bit of darker or circular. You have to keep on focusing the main parts if you want to give a realistic look of his belt. Now as you can see that I am going small box by box. If you lose a patience and go directly for making those smaller details, the belt and the realistic look sketch is gone for sure. As you can see that I am the speed portions or the video is time lapse, but still you are getting a little bit of slower versions. So you can see that, or you can imagine that this part of the portions of his belt is much more timed as compared to any other portions. Now for making smaller details, as I always say that don't use gallery applications for zooming out your pictures. Use a PicsArt, or main part is that any other applications I doesn't use, I use PicsArt for zooming out your pictures or reference picture that I'm using. The reference picture I have downloaded from our website. If you want to get those pictures, or you can say that this is a reference picture, just comment down below, I will pin it for you. Now for smaller portions, you can say that if you will see the in reference picture, there is no yellow part in his belt, but I have used a yellow color for making those details. And the main portion is that the main thing we will learn for drawing or any other things, that how you blend colors and how you will blend different type of graphite and charcoal pencils. Main portions and main your talent requires how you blend them. So for making a darker yellowish look, which is the darkest one, but you cannot go for darker yellow pencils because not everyone have the color pencils or different shades of color pencils. If you have three colors, red, yellow, green, you can create a more colors with those by blending them. I didn't have those on first, so I have blended those first. I have used graphite pencils for outlining. Just focus that I haven't used charcoal pencils for outlining, because if I will outline charcoal pencils, it will give me a drawing look, and that doesn't I want. I want a realistic sketch or realistic belt look. Now for making those smaller parts, as you can focus that upper red part of his belt is much more reddish as compared to downward part of his red, and it is much more oranges. So first I have made orange of this lower part of his red color on his belt, and then layer a bit of reddish color, and this and the same technique I have used everywhere else. Focusing on the main yellowish part, just go for yellowish can be look, or you can see yellow from far away. So yellow will give you a much more highlighted look as compared to any other colors. So using yellow for your base layer is the most important thing for making this belt. Now the blue part, it is the you can use a more darker value of blue directly, but I've used a sky blue color pencil first and blended it with a little bit of darker blue pencils. And main purpose is that if I will go for blending, or in previous videos I told you that you can use a pencil by pencil, and means that if you will use sky blue color first, then dark blue color for second, you can blend them with a earbud. But in this there are smaller detailed portions, and in that portions even earbuds are not useful, because if you blend them with an earbud, it will be blended it with another details of his belt. So for this purpose or this portions of error, I have used a first a yellow or yellowish, small yellowish, then a sky blue color, and then darkening in the end with a more darker value. So using this technique, you can go or you can have a blending look, or and the details also not be destroyed. So making those smaller details, you can use a violet color directly, which is the main outline of his belt. So the same method, as you can see that upper part of WWE, there are smaller diamond type of things, but you cannot give a use a silver pencil and have a darker diamond like blending stumps, or you cannot have those main things using a silver pencils. So I've just left them, and small diamond like structures I have left them and given them outline with graphite pencils, which is helping me out with a diamond look. Darkening those pencils, no, I have not used a 4B, 5B or 6B pencils. I have used 3B pencils for giving those darker values, because the base layer is of course a color pencils, and when you will use a charcoal pencils, it will not be blended. So of course graphite pencils, and graphite pencils number is 3B. Now for making those right hand side of his collar, or you can say that collar side, which is the belt WWE, and when you use a WWE, W means the end part, which is more darker as compared to upper part of W. So I have used a 4B pencils for making those darker portions, and using a 3B pencil for upmost part of WWE. Now the end part of those red line, it is much more reddish as compared to first and second. So I have just darkened with a red pencil first and making it with a yellowish outlines. Now using the same violet pencils, you can focus, or you can see that I have left smaller box like structures in between those blues. Those blue structures are giving me a realistic look. Those are the sewings outlines. When you will sew a belt, there is outlines white outlines outside. So for giving those outlines white look, I have used a same blue method, or you can say that smaller darker portions. For that you have to use a sharpened pencils, which are the most useful thing you can ever have. Now for making those smaller portions in between those W, which is the bluish part, you should use a U method, too small U. Or for making those U, you have to but for the small U, you have to make a small U structures with blue and leave small white portions in between. Now for making the end part of his belt, which is the most important part, also use the red, blue and yellow part for giving those realistic sketch of this end part. Now if you have learned something from this video, subscribe and drop a like, share it with your friends and family, and comment down below your questions and queries regarding this tutorial. Meanwhile, take care of your loved ones too. Have an artistic day. Tattoos. Subscribe now by clicking here, or the lid of your pencil will break every time you draw. And click here if you want to learn more about portrait drawings.